Hello and welcome back to Outlast. We just got outside in the pitch black darkness and rain, and we have to find Father James. Actually, I don't think that's his name. It's like Father Martin or some shit. I'm thinking of the priest from Mafia. And this doesn't help a lot, does it? He's probably gonna jump out at us. Door needs a key. Oh God, what's gonna happen? This is too scary. Think he's dead. How alive are you? I don't even know your name, but I've come to think of you as one of my blood, my Paul. I hope you don't mind. And I hope you don't indulge the vanity of self-pity, the fear that your suffering is more than others. We all must endure this, and you are nearly done. There's no way to heaven but by the cross, and every man needs another to help drive the nails in. I'm here for you. I'm waiting ahead. Okay, I can't get in there. Oh my God. What the shit? Hey, now we got flying ghosts. Oh, maybe that key's on that guy. If I can find my way to him. That bench guy. Looks like he might be gone. There he is. I don't see a key anywhere. Is there a key up here where I found the note? Hey, a little help? Damn, that guy got fucked up. Okay, I need to find something soon. This battery isn't gonna last forever. Come on, game. Where's the key at? There we are. Oh, jeez. Come on, battery. Where's the battery? I could really use a battery. Oh shit. The thing in the dark. God help me, I think I've seen the Wall Rider. Battery, need a battery. When there's a ladder, use it. That's video game logic. You see a ladder, it's there for a reason. At least most of the time. And we're out of battery. That is not good. That's really bad. Are we supposed to jump down on the other side, or? I don't see where this leads to. We were just in here, weren't we? Thank you. I was just thinking the game really has to help me out right now. I could really use a battery. It was in the rain, but I'm sure it'll still work. Okay, this ladder has to be for something, right? I don't know, maybe we're supposed to jump down here. That's where we came out, isn't it? There must be something more to that shed. Is there a tool or something to bust open that lock? Well, let's climb up again. See if there's something we missed. Huh. Not sure where we're supposed to go from here. Oh. Guess we found a little path here. Just wandering around, hoping I'll find the way. It's pretty much my only option at this point. See, without it, I guess you can see whenever it lightnings, but that's not as often as you need it. This might be a more enjoyable experience on easy, because then you probably have a lot more batteries and it lasts longer. Because this is kind of just a pain in the butt. Having to go without. There's another one. I I didn't even see that guy. Oh, that same guy? Okay. Let's try to be quick. Because our time is limited. Oh. I guess we want to be up here. Huh. Not sure where the game... Maybe here? Yep, looks like it. Okay, good. We're on the right track. Oh god. I hear what sounds like one of those big guys. And that door doesn't open. Gonna chill here for a minute and hope that an opportunity presents itself. Looks like we have to go there. So we must have to go around. That doesn't open either, son of a bitch. And we're out of battery again. Are you serious? How'd he get in? Come on. And I can't see shit. Oh man. Yeah, I'm done. I thought I was totally safe. I thought he was on the outside of the fence. But I guess not. Okay. Well, at least we just had a checkpoint. Another battery would really be nice. He just appears. Man, when you can't see where to go, it makes this really difficult. This is crazy. Need to find that light. What's that? Is that a battery? Thank you, game. How am I gonna get around the big guy? Go, 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 no! Shit, that's a tough one. I was hoping I could just run for it. Not gonna be that easy. And now I have to find that freaking battery. Know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna crank the brightness. See if that does anything. Where is the brightness? Options. Gamma, that's probably it. Didn't seem to make a big difference. All right. Where is the light? Crap, I lost the way. Oh, we made it. Woo! I am happy to get past that section. Now let's just hope he doesn't find another way over here. Damn. So much blood in the water, I can smell it, like putting a penny in your mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static. It's like an itch. Thank you kindly. I'm not sure why that's sitting there. Can't pick it up or anything. Where are you, Father? I don't know why I'm going back into this place, but I am.
You saw the Wall Rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon... This way! Revelation is at hand!
Use the upper floors to reach Father Martin. I thought we were meeting outside, Father. What's going on? Okay, we just got a checkpoint, so I think I'm going to call that a video. I hope you enjoy. That was challenging. This game is a lot of fun. I hope you're enjoying the Let's Play, and join me next time. Have a good one.